How na dey, my people? I know some of the wonder say this one where I wear fine clothes and I know wear our normal bagos t-shirt. Waiting dey shele. Nothing no. I just come back from work. I can't say make I quickly waiting record this thing. Maybe every time we won't wear bagos t-shirt, we won't actually show say we get work we dey do apart from the work we dey do for bagos. Anyways, today book now one very interesting book where I don't expect to enjoy and the way I used to enjoy them because you know, so you don't get used to certain kind of books. So when you can't see book where person where you know see they write poetry, writes, especially when you don't read her last poetry collection, what they call Birth of Illusions, you can't see, you can't hear say the person they write book. The first thing will come your mind will say, you sure say this person supposed write, but after I read the book. My people, I even talk about this thing for books and rhyme, literary ancestry, the books where I read for 2020, where I really enjoy. Nine be this. Now you see, I'm so. A Small Silence by Jumoke Verisimo. Jumoke Verisimo, now I pass away everybody. If except you won't tell me, say you did on that rock. Now I pass away everybody for Nigeria. And the first time I meet this lady, okay, not Nigeria. Africa, everybody will know, say, okay, person will write better book. Now, go don't figure them out. I meet Jumoke for 2018, I mean 2017, this Lagos Poetry International Festival, where they do, where F.A. Paul, as you know, happy birthday, by the way, he do happy birthday last week, organized. And the first time when I talk to this lady, you just know people will see, this book matter, yes, they good to go learn them more, but you could just know the way the thing did their head. It just a flow. For the talk, all the talk, I just enjoy the flow. I say, ah, I know if you wait when you go release book. I remember I just talking like Jojo that time. So when I see this book, say, Cassava Republic can't come publisher, I say, ah, it sweets me, because I know, say, ain't no be any kind of work those people they publish. So they know, say, this woman, she carry the thing come. Now Jumoke, they write poetry, she they write fiction, she also they write what with the call for English creative non-fiction. Like maybe if you want to write your story about yourself, you follow for creative non-fiction. I have two public poetry collection which she don't do. Nah, I am memory. And that the Birth of Illusion, not illusions, why I talk for the beginning. She don't a book don't be everywhere. Wait till she don't write don't be everywhere. Saraba or it don't be so many places where no one starts the list because nobody the cocoa of the oro. Today we won't talk about A Small Silence. Now the main character name for this Small Silence is Nena Prof. Now this book, I don't know how to describe them, but I will try make I break them down so that you now go understand why the thing they torture me for body. You know those kind of book where I don't want to speak too much English, eh? It be like that to a book where I read they call Aviara. You go read book, then you go close and small, make you understand why the book they make you think in a good way. Because I know say everybody want read book, I don't want to stress myself, I just want to read book, enjoy. But this book and prof first, now all these people that they call political prisoner, they offend government either because they protest something, they carry them put inside jail. And if you dare alive for Nigeria for 1995, half of all those things they happened for 1995, now would they see they happen for this book. So prof be like all those people they catch, either they protest, they come carry and go prison. Now before he go prison, he get one small girl when he carry for shoulder one time when he go to protest for one place they call Makoko. If na de Lagos na gonna sample one another na floating community they call and where they Lagos. So the girl remember what the man do for her, he hold her for chest. So when years later they don't release prof, now he can't come back house. The girl can't they look for way to take see prof, to talk to prof, to understand why prof they think the way he they think. Now there the story can start to. Now prof don't come back from prison. You know they like to on lights. You know as people go enter house, you go know see them day house. Prof, since he come, then mama and your best friend can carry him for prison, keep him for us. You know they like on light. Now the two things where I won't make you now think about why person don't go on light. It look very simple, maybe because of how so many times for inside prison, don't put that for one thing they call solitary confinement. Maybe you offend word from prison, they will carry you put there to punish you. or he gets a reason why he won't run, because even for that darkness, as he know under light, they feel as if in the hole, if they feel concentrate, if they feel do what he won't do. I know everywhere where this I need to get anything where I won't get from my house, why I need to own light. Then I think say wait to me, I understand from that darkness where he in the state, maybe I'll banjo him. I think when you don't reach a point in your life of self-realization, say you no need person to tell you what you need to be for this life, or what you need to eat, or what you need to accomplish, you just say relaxed for where you did. Now that point, now you go no say okay, things don't set for you. And now what I see say they very, very hard for people to grasp. I will explain. Therefore, second character we can't come in where they talk about the girl way like her from when she be a small girl. Now desire. Now the second character, she don't grow. She done the university. She even get one of her best friends which they stay house. Now that one she can't tell okay about the story of this man, how she take me time, and why it be as if she won't reignite their friendship. Reignite and make them continue where they stop. Even if the man you know remember her. Now so they can't tell us how they use jam for the man house, so they can't they gist. But the light no they come on. Like I talk. My own interpretation be saying, yes, you get where you go reach in life, you don't see everything finish, nothing they trip you. You don't go prison finish, you don't suffer all the suffer finish, you don't collect all the insults where if you collect. So you don't reach a point where you don't tell yourself, say, now me go decide on my own terms, for my own self, say, okay, I no want this thing, I want this thing, you know, go force me. And I want to know to say they very, very hard for us to relate to for Obodo, Nigeria. You know why? I know they have any celebrity. I know they like have any social media influencer. It would make una follow them. But sometimes, like prof don't reach a point where if you tell himself, say, I don't want on this light. You they look like wait till they when you on this light. But it don't also reach a point where you don't tell himself, say, nobody if he push me around. I don't see everything where I need to see. So the question why they ask, why it be as if social media influencer or celebrity no tell you to wait it to do, it would be as if my body never rest. It good. But sometimes you also need to look when you need to stop for yourself. Tell yourself, say, this one don't do. Don't be everything where each your man put for the bagos NG, I will collect. Even if I be the bagos NG main person where they do talk all this talk for pigeon review. But when I go buy the books, I tell you, I'm buy you for that one. Then secondly, you will ask yourself a question. You don't ever, as long they reach the end of 2020, ask yourself that question. Say, who they advise me? Waiting they push me? Waiting that they look, say, if I don't get this thing, if I don't get this qualification, you know, my body no go sweet me. My body no go rest till I get them. While you go say they get them, make it be say you don't do them because of yourself. No, they do them because you they look say Jama they do them, or they look say one celebrity way they follow for social media they do them. Waiting you feel sit down as you they look me now as they talk this talk for pitching. Tell yourself say nobody feel push me around as 2021 they come. Nobody feel tell me waiting to do as long as you know they break closure. Or most importantly, I don't reach a point in my life where I need to change some things. Not because I want to impress anybody, but because I want to impress myself. So now they see the kind of things why they bring out from this book. You know, because sometimes it could be as if they talk about a book. Why prof off lights now? But if you read this book now, very deep book, and see, I don't need to talk almost 3-9 minutes now. But if I won't start to talk about this book and waiting in me for you as a person, my people, we're not gonna finish this pigeon review read. And I won't make sure say I keep this thing within 10 minutes. But still, I come on away with another book. At the suspense, I go do The Private Joys of Nenna Malone by Okechukwu Uzelu next week. But if I don't do them, don't forget to follow us on social media. We barricade everywhere. Once you just put the bagels entry, we don't show. And we still there for that campaign we they do. I bet we'll reach 5K. Make it be seen at the Christmas present. Like give us. But like come on away. Next week, my name is Stevie Jaman. It never changed. I want to do it.